Peter, you still with us?
Yeah. Mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right. See, Flash, being the fastest isn't always the best if you are wrong.
Today we're going to be talking about Danish physicist Niels Bohr. But trust me, there's nothing boring about his discovery in regard to quantum theory.
Peter, you still with us?
Mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right. See, Flash, being the fastest isn't always the best if you are wrong.
Today we're going to be talking about Danish physicist Niels Bohr. But trust me, there's nothing boring about his discovery in regard to quantum theory.